Jason, I'll never forget the kiss that changed everything on that beautiful night in Santa Monica.
May 2nd was the night we had our first kiss. Remember what I said?
And I quote, Olya, you know we are just friends. Nothing is going to come of this.
Well, was I wrong? I didn't want to admit it then, but that was when I fell in love with you. You took my heart and you've had it ever since. Sweet.
Different lands, miles away. But all this wasn't in the way for that, because destiny is much stronger.
I feel like my sister has the most easiest personality ever. She's full of energy and adventure.
That's so
sweet. This is pretty cool.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, thank you.
I think Jason's always been so good to my sister, and he's always been so kind to her, and that's what I want for my little sis. A moment of love,
dream, yes. Oh my God! So beautiful!
Olya, do you welcome Jason as your husband?
100%, I do.
Jason, do you welcome Olya as your wife?
Affirmative.
I think it's my responsibility to welcome everybody and thank you all for making a very long journey down here to this beautiful place.
You've always been such a great friend from day one, and I'm just beyond grateful to share this moment with you and Olya.
Dad, you're a constant inspiration to me, and I love you more than anything. And Olya, you've already done so many great things for our family, and I truly am proud to call you a Brelo, and I formally welcome you to the family.
Give it up for the new Mr. and Mrs. Brelo.
Я счастлива и, дорогие мои, внучка и внучка, любви вам, я счастлива, люблю, целую, обнимаю.